Hey, sir, do you live over here? You live over here? In this, you work over here. What have you seen when the rain fell? What time did you start to see the rain start to fall, my man?
I just came in the area about an hour ago, because I was stuck down there on Orleans and I couldn't get through, so I came out the back way on the sideway entrance there. But that's been going on since about 8 o'clock this morning.
8 o'clock this morning.
And then it really started pouring down. As it came in, it really started pouring because I couldn't get out where I was at. I just inch by inch to get to where I'm at now. And I stay in Gentilly, and it's flooded back there.
Yeah, we were hearing about reports that it was flooded in Gentilly. Yeah. So how high was the water? And do you have a small car or an SUV or
a truck?
So you were able to somewhat get through, barely.
I had to use the outskirts of the streets on the high side.
Wow.
And because I've been here all my life, and I know where the high side at, and I came up off of Lafitte.
Gotcha.
And I came straight on down, and that's the only way you can get to here.
Were you surprised to see how much water, standing water, still here in this area?
Yes, very much surprised, because I hadn't seen this here since 1965. And I just came back home. I've been in California for 27 years. And this is the first time I've seen it like this since I've been back home.
What goes through your head when you were like, whoa, I gotta pull over, take the high skirts, go on the feet, pretty much find an alternate route to at least stop here? You haven't made it to work yet, but I'm pretty sure your boss is
doing this. This is my work right here.
Oh, okay.
This is my work right here. I got to snap pictures and see what's going on inside these buildings.
Gotcha.
And they got maybe about five or six inches of water in 1508 building.
Oh, this apartment complex right
here? Yeah, they got six inches of water in that building over there.
Got it. We'll let you get back to your business, my man. I appreciate you
talking
with us. Okay. Thank you. But there is water inside, unfortunately, this building.
The lower building.
That lower building right here?
Yeah. It's about 1508, but it didn't do me bad. I'm glad. I may have to do some sheetrock cutting up in there.
Got it.
You know, at the lower side of the wall, the base of the wall.
Got it. We appreciate you talking with us.
Thank you,
my man.
Sir.